Okay, here's my mic. Let's ping Olives because he said he'd come watch. Otherwise, it's just me, and that's very lonely. Well, I guess it's appropriate. So, this game doesn't play well with the borderless window, so I'm going to do this and get all my stuff up and start it and hope it works. Cross my fingers. There we go, look at that. I have no idea what the mix is like on this.
I was born in Moscow. But I remember nothing of that time.
I'll check the mix once this is done. I want to see this. Destroyed in the flames of nuclear fire.
I, along with 40,000 others, were saved by retreating to the metro stations deep under the city. Now, 20 years had passed. And going up into the embrace of an endless winter was left to a few brave souls.
Okay, I'm into this so far.
The metro was our home. And our fortress against the nightmarish mutants who roamed the tunnels.
But
still, we never gave up hope that we would return to the surface. But one day, a new threat appeared, and we found ourselves in a war to determine the very existence of our species.
Is this gonna be a spooky game? Did I get tricked into playing a spooky game at midnight? I think I got tricked into playing a spooky game at midnight. Okay, this isn't gonna look great. God damn it, Olives. You tricked me into a spooky game. What's the mix looking like? Okay. This seems to be the loudest thing, and I'm way louder than it. Is the mix good before I get in here? Before I need to be immersed in the spooky game that's gonna make me unhappy? I'm a tiny bit too loud. Okay, I can fix that. How about now? And your delay seems to be pretty good, so. Okay, let's get in here. What is this? Is this DLC stuff? I'm just gonna play normal, if that's alright with y'all. Oh no, I don't want that. I want UI. I want the UI definitely.
The tunnel grew colder. Millie and I were close to the surface now. Soon, We'd climb up into the howling wind to fight our way through whatever nightmares were waiting there. My long journey was nearly at the end. But would I have the courage, the will, to see it through?
No.
Hey.
I guarantee you I do not have the courage.
When you left your home station, do you ever think we'll end up in a place like this? Not knowing whether we were about to save our world or send it straight to war.
We'll have to get through the military outpost to reach the surface.
Ooh, it's got some good directional sound. I like that.
Something's moving in the next room. Open the gate, I'll cover.
Shit is always breaking down in here. Use the auxiliary hand system to open the gate. Artyom, check those crates for ammo and med packs.
This is a bit fast for my liking. Can I change that? Mouse. Still a bit fast. Sorry, we're playing the options game right now. And also, crouch toggle is Z. Okay. That's important for me to know. Just a little farther down. There we go. That feels better. Oh. What crates? This crates.
Ready, Artyom? Follow me. Okay. Up we go.
Okay, so far so good.
Like nobody's home.
Before we hit the surface, put your gas mask on. Without it, it'd be like a goldfish outside the door. Almost there. This is the Korolev Performance Hall. It's really close to the tower.
Any place, especially on the surface, require gas mask, start to choke, press G. Okay.
Hold your weapon. Suki, here they come.
That's a big rat thing. Where is it? How?
Let's give it a pull.
Q.
Okay, let's move together. You ready? Let's move out.
Okay. It's cool so far.
I have maybe. They should be in the vicinity of the tower now. Over. Roger, we'll contact you again when we're at the top of the tower. Get a fix on our location then. Over.
Let's go, the other should already be here.
I'm pretty down with this so far.
Did you hear that? Listen. What the hell is it?
It's something bad, I bet. I wish I could hear myself a little better, but...
Stay calm. Watch your back, boys.
Okay, that's good to know about my mask. Well, that's bad. I just have no... Okay, this was on purpose.
Life was never easy in the tunnels, but it was our home. There was comfort in his routines, in seeing the same people day after day. But since the mutant attacks had escalated, fear ruled the station. I had just turned 20, and could never have imagined what would follow on the morning that my stepfather's friend Hunter arrived at the barricade.
Yeah, I definitely understand the need for ammo, and I made it so I can hear myself better, so that's great. Why would I want to skip a scene?
Artem, awake at last, I see.
The sound design in this is really good.
From the other stations, come on.
These are some nice touches.
Let's go, Artem.
Alex.
Yes, Nikolai?
The station can't survive much longer if these attacks don't stop. We must do something.
What more can we do?
The Dark Ones will kill us all.
We'll see what Hunter says.
Well, I'll try. I'm probably only going to play for... hour, maybe 90 minutes total tonight. Depending on how into it I get.
Was attacked last night. The hospital's full. Under
control. Mommy, do we need to
Let's
wait
go,
long?
Artem.
What about Alexei? He was at the outpost.
Alexei was in the battle. Has
no,
anyone seen him? The captain said he's okay, but I hope he's alive.
Oh, that's you.
Was it the Dark Ones? The situation's under
Oop.
Control.
Come I hit the side out. Button.
Hello, Artem.
Can't turn off other people's lights, huh?
How are the wounded?
Not much improvement. Two died this morning.
The Dark Ones do not kill outright, but they damage a victim's mind. Sooner or later, this leads to death.
Can't get it.
I can't reach.
No.
What the hell? Oh, hey, it's these guys from the main menu.
Mutants don't knock first. Open the damn gate.
May there mutant who learned how to knock?
Welcome to Exhibition Hunter. Thanks. Now close your gate.
It's been a long time, Hunter.
Good to see you, Alex. Hello, Artyom.
So, Hunter.
That's me.
What's happening in the outside world these days?
Not much. Most of what I hear is about the exhibition and the undead infesting your tunnels. Artyom, I met a trader selling old
postcards
in New York City. I thought of your wall.
Can I see my feet? I can't see my feet.
These are not the usual mutant creatures. This is something else.
What the
something
hell?
Much worse.
Dark ones. Well, whatever in hell they are, my order has a motto. If it's hostile, you kill it.
I don't want to sit away from that door.
They're coming in from above.
Shit. Just what we needed. There are wounded here just behind the wall. The hospital.
Kirill, take your group to the tunnels.
Alex, we must stay here and defend the hall.
All right, our team, quickly get away.
Which seen different mouse wheel. Okay, so it's a shooter. Is what it's what you're telling me is it's a shooter?
Damn, they never come this far into this station.
It's the hospital. They smell the blood.
Fuck, there's a vent there too. Do it, yeah. This gun seems very, very good. Boy, they just keep coming, huh?
Artyom, are you alright?
Yeah, I'm good.
Of course. He's a dead-eye shot, this one. No dark ones here. Just the usual tunnel trash.
Even when you don't see them, the dark ones are there. Fear. That's their weapon. That's what made the new Solaces run through the tunnels like rats. The Dark Ones are not simple mutants. They're Homo Novus, the next step in evolution. You've heard about survival of the fittest? Guess what? We lost.
What's happened to you, Alex? You can go like lambs to the slaughter. I'll hang on to whatever life I got with teeth and claws. And I'll take more than a few of your Homo Novus with me to hell.
You think you're some old movie cowboy? Have a look, Hunter. 10 soldiers trained in combat. Their bodies broken, their minds gone.
The Dark Ones. They destroyed the outer guard post.
Game just don't let up.
Thank you.
shot! Damn it! Damn! Ah!
The devil knows what's happening out there, beyond your perimeter. I must go recon the situation. Listen carefully, Atium. If I'm not back here by morning, you must get to police station and find a man named Miller. Tell him what's happened to me and what's stirring in the northern tunnels.
Okay.
Show this to Miller so he knows I've sent you. I trust everything to you, Artyom. Don't let me down. If we are to survive, this threat must be eliminated, no matter the cost. Eliminated. Understand?
Okay.
Hunter did not return. It wouldn't be easy to,
I figured he wouldn't,
to leave the station and travel to Polis, but I had given my word. I learned that the caravan was heading to Riga the next day and needed guards assigned on for the ride.
I know these are based off books. Are these things just direct excerpts?
Conductor, нажми на тормоза.
Finally! Taking your time as usual, huh? Alright, grab your gear, go to the platform, they're waiting for us. I'll meet you there. Hey, Artyom, don't forget anything, huh? Вот стоц перевертоться, бабушка здорова! Вот стоц перевертоться, кушает капот!
I haven't read the books, fake fan, huh? Okay. There's just a lot of yelling in Russian. Get some armory at the station's armory.
Sorry, Artyom. This part of the station is under temporary lockdown. Only the guards may pass.
Hey, that's some nice music. Where did you get that record?
Got it from a ranger for a ton of ammo.
I'm sick and tired of this shit! Why do I put up with it? Blin, Mom told me to keep away from you, that you were no good. And she was right!
Something else now. How about... I know. How about a house where you'd like to live with your mom and dad? Come on.
A house? A big one?
When your mom comes back, show it to her and she'll...
I think maybe the sound fade away a little bit too quickly.
If my wife could cook like you, I'd be the happiest man in the world. So I ask him, can't your wife cook at all? And he says, actually, I'm not married. That's sweet. So go for it, girl.
Dirt everywhere, just dirt. People are filth, you know? Liars, hypocrites, traitors, everywhere.
What? You saying that I'm dirt? Well, you're shit.
It does feel pretty sufficiently lived in though, which is nice.
Leaving those dirty footprints everywhere. Not giving a damn about me who's got to clean it up after them. That's something to piss anyone off.
Our stations are to jointly solve issues concerning trade, communications, resources,
looking for you all over the place, ain't no fun at all.
Most importantly, the northern tunnels will now be secured by our combined military units. A major step in defense of the metro system. As a sign of goodwill, the troops from Riga are already on their way here. We're counting on...
Training posts throughout the metro sell weapons and other... 545...
Great, great.
weapons.
Only at our shop.
Whatever.
Good weapons make good. A good weapon makes the best.
Come on. Thanks, Sam. Always handy.
Well, sweetheart, what should daddy get you?
A ball, and some colored pencils, and some sweets. Okay, daddy?
Drunk again.
What's the deal?
Get the hell out of here.
Be kind to your mom. Listen to her at home, all right?
You drink like there's no tomorrow. And there won't be if you don't get your ass home.
Okay.
Everything. Lost them all. Everyone in my squad dead.
Let's go. Move it.
I mean, I did use all of my bullets. Okay. Was it a good idea? I do not know.
Where's your gear? Go to the armory and get geared up.
What do you make of that new guy? He seems completely...
Hello, Artyom. You need some weapons? Okay, let's take a look. Submachine gun, 5.45 caliber, made in the armory. It's got poor accuracy and overheats like hell. That's why they call it a bastard gun.
Got both hands? Got a head? Here's your gun.
Use short bursts, Artyom. Help yourself to some ammo, too.
Can we load with military grade rounds?
Here's a universal charger to keep the battery powered. And a gas mask. Put it on if you crossed any radiation hot zones. Or, God help you, go up to the... Army issue first aid kits, just in case. Okay, you're supplied, my friend. Feel free to try out your weapon on my firing range. And, you try not to stick out your head too much, okay?
One day we could go back up to the surface. I've never seen Moscow, just the old pictures.
Moscow's gone. Soon we'll be gone too. The month of the year.
Hey, how are you, Artyom?
Come in, son. You're ready to set off. Good.
Hello, Artyom. How are you?
Hi,
okay,
Artyom.
That's it.
I just want to see what else is here before I go. Well, this seems like the way. No.
You've probably heard that our station is creating an alliance with Riga. We're sending them a couple of rail cars with humanitarian goods, some weapons, and some miscellaneous gear. It's the cargo you'll be looking after.
He sounded like he was going to make me do progress, and I wanted to explore more.
All quiet, sir.
Wow, that guy's rude. He just pushed me out of the way to say two words.
What's your situation, man?
Joining the caravan.
Artyom! Artyom, here! Here! Move here!
Let's do it.
So you're ready to move out?
Yeah.
Well, let's go then.
Let's go fight.
It's worse than being the doctor and not the guillotine. You take that seat, Artyom. And you, Eugene, take this one. Did anybody forget anything?
So, you get your gear? Let's go then.
Hey guys, going to Riga?
Yeah, we are.
Can I get a lift?
Sure, but no free rides. You'll have to pull the lever sometimes.
I can do that.
Let's go then. All righty then. Good luck to everyone staying home, and to us too.
Boy,
let's go.
Good luck to us.
So, are you ready to finally be somewhere else?
Whoa! Artyomka! Free at last, huh? Well, for as long as the ride takes, anyway. Should be fun.
Oh no, I fell asleep.
More dangerous. Even better, right?
It was the first time I had left the safety of my home station. It troubled me that I hadn't told my stepfather the truth. I would not be heading straight back from Riga, but Hunter was depending on me.
So, where are you from?
Riga. I'm making the rounds, buying merchandise.
Well, I bet you've seen a few places then.
Yeah, the market is right next to Riga, and that's a big metro already. I used to make regular trips to Polis, but getting there now requires a lot of luck. That or being from Hansa.
Have a safe trip.
How come?
Wow.
Hansa connects to the whole metro and has a lot of stations, but doesn't welcome outsiders. And if it's not Hansa, then you have to go through the Reds, the Nazis, or your regular bandits. And these guys are really going at it lately. If they're not fighting everyone else, they're warring with each other.
Slow down, guys.
Peter, what's up?
The military caravan got stuck near Alexeyevskaya. A tunnel collapse or other shit. You have to use the service tunnel bypassing Alexeyevskaya.
Fuck. I hate this tunnel. All right, Peter. Open up the gate. No point being stuck here forever.
Why? Well, what's wrong with that tunnel?
Well, it's an ordinary tunnel. Not as well lit, maybe. I went through that last month and, well, I just don't like it. That's all.
Have a safe trip.
We're riding a ham car and we're armed, so I think we'll make it there okay.
You idiot.
Push the lever. We'll get there sooner.
Okay, Eugene, you go help the men. We should move faster here. You watch the back, Artyom.
Sure, I'll help. That way we'll get to Riga in no time, right?
Now, we should get out of here sooner. It's scary when they're around. And I pity them.
Them? Who them?
Can you hear them weep?
Ah.
What do you mean, them? What are you talking about, huh? What the hell is going on, bud? Boris! Boris! Boris!
Hey, what's happening to me?
Oh, my God. My head. Aren't you up? What is it?
Is that supposed to happen? Yes.
Artyom!
Yes, it was, okay?
Over
I think.
Here.
If we are to survive, this threat must be eliminated, no matter the cost. Eliminated.
Really fucking hurts. That's a bad sound.
Going on.
Shit. Wake up, people! People! Wake up, for Christ's sake! Boris! Boris, wake up! Boris! Shit! There's no good! Oh, God! Shoot them! You shoot them!
Artyom, it's gonna get me! Artyom! Save me, Artyom! Wake me! Artyom, take my shotgun! Here!
Okay. I didn't know I would shoot the light. You fucker. I think that... I did it.
That was hot. I need a drink.
I did it. Play for another little bit.
Stop on my journey, but the caravan went no further. So before parting ways, we drank to celebrate our survival. The vodka didn't drown my fear of traveling on Topolis alone, but I was about to find myself with an unexpected and notorious partner.
All right, boys. Let's train to our friend Artyom, who goes right through monsters and anomalies alike. To Artyom.
To you.
I like there's kind of discrete chapters, at least thus far.
Artyom, would have been shredded like cabbage. You deserve a medal. Or at least.
So I'll do like one more of those.
Here, take them. To you.
Artyom, to you. Artyom, you really immune to that shit?
See if that shroom vodka knocks him down, huh?
Okay, we've got to check that. To our luck, and to Artyom.
To your health. The vodka kicks everyone's ass, huh?
So tell me. Tunnel to market's closed down and I'm bored to death sitting here on my ass.
We passed through some kind of invisible wave. We all blacked out. When I came to, there was a horde of Nosalises chasing us, but our friend Artyom was okay.
Seems find a way out of the station and continue to pull us.
So he was shooting the bitches. Man, I don't even
know. I got my life. Let me out of the station. And what the hell do you care if I live or die?
I don't care, asshole. But I got my orders.
Give me a couple of bullets, please. One.
Are you Artyom?
So,
hey, there's a man at the Black Street waiting for you. He's kind of big and scary. And he doesn't smell good either. Ugh. I'll guide you there for one bullet.
There. I have an even number now. It's spooky in there.
That's him sitting over.
Come here. You're Artyom, right?
Bye.
Sit down.
Oh, there's actually a way to sit down.
Listen, I need to get to Dry Station for some business, but this rat hole is on lockdown. I, however, know a back way, a so-called cursed passage the locals are afraid to use. But I hear the shit in the tunnels doesn't work on you. So, you help me get to Dry, I'll give you my AK when we get there. Deal? Good. Here's an advance payment in case you need to gear up first. Are you ready?
I mean,
just make it short.
Huh. I would love to know where you gear up.
The boss is busy. Come back later.
Wow! Did you really come here on a handcar?
Yes, I did.
Wow! I'd love to ride that thing. Could you
there you go.
Bullet?
Special offers, discounts, best
bullets exchange.
I really should be going now, huh? Or else I'll get a spanking.
Good deal. Hello.
It's for exhaling only. That's a deal. That's a deal.
Let's get a little bit more.
Take some. It's for exhaling only.
Okay. Well, if that's the case, I should be good then. Is it a safe assumption that all the hooker does is waste money? Either way, I'm I don't think I'm going to do it on Twitch.tv. And then eventually YouTube, I guess.
Sitting in this crap hole is useless.
Hey, stop doing that. That's bad. I don't like that.
As I entered the abandoned tunnel with Bourbon, I wondered if I'd been wrong to trust him. But the station gates were still sealed, and there was no telling when I would have another chance to leave Riga.
Great, we broke free. Now keep your eyes peeled. The handcar ride is over. Lots of tough guys died in these tunnels. But if we watch each other's backs, we'll get there. That's just a single lurker. They rarely attack groups of people. But if you're alone, watch your ass.
Okay.
Strange sounds. Either the ground is making that noise or the wind.
I don't like these sounds.
Singing pipes. They say if you listen long enough, you can hear the voices of the dead. What bullshit.
Don't care for these sounds.
Shit, caravanners. They're all dead. I know that style. Bandits. And Hansa boasted that they'd wipe them out. Now keep your eyes peeled. They won't let us pass freely. Alarm system. Ancient, but quite efficient. If you want to arrive unexpected, try not to disturb the cans. Your step. Any crunch or crack will give you away. Oh, a tripwire! An excellent way to get rid of the blind and daredevils. You get what to do? Подзвецелья грудь попала меня.
Но спаслась ли я на легком коне? Шашкаю меня.
Well, like, that would be nice to know. Come on, guy. What are you waiting for? Oops, I didn't mean to do that. Boy, these guys take a lot of fucking shots. Yeah, come on, hang up, May.
We've got injured! Blim, we're losing men!
Okay, come on, health. Was that it? Seems like it. Yeah, but is there any... This gun's pretty cool. Doesn't seem like it's good for range, though. No, he's not helping even a little bit. And it's awful. Fucker. Okay.
Oh, bloody sky.
I think I'm gonna wrap it up here.
I had expected mutants and monsters. But how many more of my fellow humans would try to kill me before I reached Polis?
The bridge is a nasty place. I think I am gonna wrap it up here. So yeah, thanks for joining me, Olives. I'll be back tomorrow afternoon with La Mulana. I got some tips from a guy who marathoned all of those episodes and is going to be coming in. And Friday we got our Stellaris. We didn't do it last week, so we gotta do it this week. And yeah, that'll be it. So thanks again for watching. This has been Mike the Game Kiwi. Keep it juicy.